Welcome, it's Ornan here, playing ReCore. Sixth or seventh episode. We're about to go inside this arachnophobia, dungeon. So, let's, get in.
This ought to be fun.
Yeah, it ought to be fun. Piece of shit. Core Foundry. Fun. Yep, like she said, this ought to be fun. See how freaking well we can do this. Still don't have the yellow gun. I have the blue and the white and the red. Just need the yellow. Hopefully it's in here. Hurry up and load. Jesus. It's like playing Final Fantasy.
Called the Core Analyzer. I don't have access to the Foundry blueprints, but I'll do my best to guide you there.
Cool. Sounds good. Mac, Seth, let's go.
There's a top secret. Your head is hard.
Over here, Seth.
Cool. Now that I have Seth, I should be able to, like...
Toes. Here we go.
You fucking bitch. Yay. Alright, looking around, see if there's anything. I don't really see anything.
This place looks wrecked.
Your mom looks wrecked. Jesus. Oh.
Oh.
Yay.
What have we here?
Ooh, I got better legs for him. I like it.
An empty cell bot socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. Just have to get past the right.
Okay.
Gone now. Come with me to your socket.
Yeah, you get in your socket, dude. Yeah.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply on Far Eden.
Well, that's annoying.
December 2083.
Audio log.
It's good to rest, but even better to wake and see all the progress the core bots have made. The foundry is up and running, thanks to Victor, and exceeding core production targets. The pylons are ready for activation, and I've received news from the evacuation ships. They're safe, and about to start deceleration into the Far Eden system. Now that the communication lag is only days instead of decades, the mandate wants to send me a large data package. Firmware updates for the core bots. I'm not sure what they've created that they think will improve on my original design, but no matter. It's time for me to wake the other crews. I'm ready to tell them about Earth. Because now, for the first time, I truly believe Far Eden can succeed.
Thank you. God damn this hive. Fucking
now
bitch ass
find
hive.
A way up.
They have a lot of hidden stuff. Gotta like look around all the fucking time.
See what this console
does. Corbot with an AP3 frame. Come back when you have one. Are you fucking kidding me? Machine. Gotta get in that door. Of course, you gotta get a new frame for it.
Seth,
are you fucking kidding me, you fucking bitch? Jesus fucking Christ, you dirty slut.
Back to me. Over here, Seth.
I don't understand how this robot likes being in my fucking face. Jesus Christ. Are you fucking serious? I hate you. I hate you. I fucking hate you so fucking much. Now it's fucking that machine, Jesus Christ. Horny ass fucking robot. Yay, I made it.
Hey, Kai, I see fire.
Must be the forge. Mac and Seth should be fine. Their frames have really high melting points. But you...
Got it. Don't touch the fire.
Watch me touch the fucking fire and die. Cause, you know. That's how I do things, apparently.
Thank you.
Cool. Fuck those fucking fire bullshit.
Come here, buddy.
You bitch. Finally.
I think we found the analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console, and we'll be all set.
Well, that hurt.
Over here, Seth.
You're gonna fuck this machine too, Seth?
Huh. Looks like the power cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
Dirty slut. It's fucking annoying. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, no. Oh, God. I literally almost died. Yellow. Unless this is yellow.
Open sesame.
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
I like it. Now I can fight people. I can fight all the yellows. Oh shit, fuck me up. Give it. Get pooped on. I like it. Woot. I got all the colors. I like it. I like it a lot. I think it's almost time to upgrade my guys. This game.
Just need one more.
It's all timing right now.
To me.
Oh my goodness. Annoying. Jesus. Got it. Finally!
That's two. Let's head back to the analyzer.
Yay, that was annoying. Ah, fuck. Puzzle games. Gotta love them. Oh shit! Got it. Woot. I made it through. All right. Insert core. There's one.
Up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
Good to go. Use the core analyzer.
Let's see what makes you tick.
All right, figure it out. Hurry up. I ain't got all day.
Jewel, if anyone can set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad!
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in
orbit.
Calm
down.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandated.
Why you have to freaking be so emotional? You're losing it.
But I know a place that does.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
The core. It overloaded the analyzer.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
I'm fucked.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, Jesus.
Thought I'd lost you, Jewel. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power.
That was really difficult.
There's a tram
in the back
of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower.
Huh.
I'll
fun.
Meet you there.
All right, sounds good.
I make my way
let's
back.
Go.
Fucking dirty slut.
Foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far East.
Jesus. This is fucking difficult. Jesus, I almost fucking fucked up hardcore. I mean, this game is fun with all the puzzles and all, but fuck, man, it takes fucking forever. Pooped on. See anything in this room, so let's move on.
Over here, Seth. A tram rail. This must be the place.
Cool.
Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view.
Well, that thing don't do shit. It's probably a boss fight right now. So it might be a boss fight. I hope to God it's not a boss fight.
The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh.
Yep, boss fight. Ooh. Fucking bitch. Bolt cutter. You fucking bitch. Got it. Come on, get the fuck out. No way. Are you serious? Oh my god, fuck this bullshit. Man, it's a lot fucking harder than it looks. Come on, load. Bunch of bullshit is what all this is. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on.
A tram rail. This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back.
And then here comes the stupid boss fight.
All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower.
Got it. No way. No way. I fucking shit on her. Or on Bolt Cutter. I shit on him. Fucking. And then fucking. Then he turns around and shits on me. I don't get it. I don't get it at all. Oh well. I don't care about that fucking thing. Just wanna get in there.
A tram rail. This must be the place.
Her name is Bolt Cutter. Fucking way cool.
Yeah,
you
know, Seth.
Think about
that's
it.
Quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back.
Alright.
Alright. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower. Dash in, Matt.
Yeah, that's some fucking bullshit. Oh my god. It's like, you gotta get rid of the ads as quick as you fucking can, and then you have to go back to her, or back to Bolt Cutter. You gotta fucking figure it out, I guess. Fucking bullshit ass game. Fucking faggot. Alright, come on. Let's go. Let's fucking save it over here.
Must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. Alright. Now we wait.
Yeah, we wait.
Uh-oh. I guess
it's Bolt Cutter. That fucking douchebag. That's what he is. A fucking douchebag. Damn it.
Stop.
Come on, man.
Let him have it. Get him, Max.
Got it, fucking bitch. Oh.
Everybody still in one piece?
Nice. Oh, and then I got an achievement. Was it worth it? I don't even know if that shit was even worth it. Fucking annoying. Oh, now I have to activate it again. Over some bullshit.
Hi.
Almost there.
Oh, he can fly? Fucking bitch. Now I'm a badass motherfucker. Fine. I couldn't do shit before.
Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E-Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Jewel. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy. But I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
So you're Victor.
What?
Jewel, just get out of here.
What?
Just automatically assumed it's Victor,
Seth can
huh?
Take you and Mac back across the rail.
I'm not leaving you here with him.
Seth, it's not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the course safe no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go.
Oh, I know. You're Victor. Oh.
Bring me that door!
Jewel, can you hear me? There's another way to the E Tower. You'll have to go through a mandate exclusion zone. It's off limits, but you can use my crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Jewel. Victor's.
No. Awesome. Well, I think I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching. Drop a like. Leave a comment. Subscribe, please. I mean, I'm trying to get up there. Give me some subscribers. I need them. I need all the subscribers. But, yeah. Have a good night. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Thank you.